Hello everybody. Today I'm going to present a little bit about a country called Brazil. I hope you like it. So, back in 1500, a Portuguese guy named Pedro Álvares Cabral wanted to go to India to get some spices. But his boat got blown by the wind and he accidentally came all the way to Brazil. When Pedro got to Brazil, he thought it was India, so he called the locals Indians. But when he realized it was new lands, he dominated Brazil for Portugal. The name Brazil comes from the pau-brasil tree, which means pau, equal to stick, and brasa, or Brazil, equals to flames, ember. And that tree was very common, so Brazil got its name. Many years later, in 1807, Napoleon from France was planning to invade Portugal. So the royal family ran off to Rio de Janeiro and upgraded Brazil from a colony to a kingdom. In 1822, Portugal was safe again, so the family returned to Portugal. But Dom Pedro, the king of Brazil, made Brazil independent with Portugal. Later that century, in 1889, Brazil trolled Dom Pedro II, the son of the first Pedro, and switched to a republic without any kings. That's the history of Brazil. Mr. Beast! Brazil has a lot of songs from many genres, like samba. Flamengo joga amanhã, eu vou pra lá. Vai haver mais baile no Maracanã. Forró. Vem morena pros meus braços. Vem morena, vem dançar. Quero ver tu requebrando. Rock. Dos amores que a vida me trouxe, eu não pude viver. Eu perdi o meu medo da chuva. MPB. Perdão. Apesar de você.
Pergunto a você onde vai se esconder da enorme euforia.
Rap.
Uma pá de bico, cresce o zóio quando eu chego. Zé Povinho é foda, oh. Nenão nego. Eu tô de mal com o mundo, terça-feira à tarde. Já fumei um ligeiro com os covardes.
Funk.
Eu parado no. O popozão no chão, o popozão no chão, o popozão no chão.
These are the main Brazil genres and songs.
Whoa, what the hell?
Brazil is a mix of multiple cultures, people and religions. It has Germans, Italians, Japanese, Arabics, Black, Indigenous and everything in between. In fact, there are entire neighborhoods with different languages like Liberdade in São Paulo. Brazil has a rich nature, from the Amazon forest to the canyons, to waterfalls, to amazing beaches. It also has multiple cities like Rio de Janeiro, São Paulo, Salvador, Manaus, Porto Alegre, Florianópolis, Fortaleza, Natal, and many more. Brazil has five main regions. The North. The Northeast. The Central West. Gritos de vamos cavalo, toca, toca, era, era. São gritos de vamos cavalo, toca, toca. The Southeast.
Você não sabe como é caminhar com a cabeça na mira de uma HK.
And the South. Brazil has many festivals, like the São João, celebrated in June in honor of Saint John. It is a lively celebration with lanterns, flags, balloons, food, bonfires, and happiness. But the main festival in Brazil is the Carnival, an explosion of colors, music, and unmatched women. It was created as a combination between Portuguese and African parties, and is very good. Brazil is a country with a beautiful culture, and it has many artists, writers, musicians, and filmmakers like Caetano Veloso, Tarsila do Amaral, Gilberto Gil, Chico Buarque, Carlos Drummond de Andrade, Ariano Suassuna e Machado de Assis, Tulé Peac e Paulinho Timor. It has great foods like coxinha, pastel, brigadeiro and feijoada.
Todos cantar de coração, a cruz de Malta é o meu perdão. Tu tens o nome do herói do português, Vasco da Gama, tua fama assim se fez. Tua imensa torcida é bem feliz, norte e sul deste Brasil. Tua estrela na terra brilhar ilumina.
So that was the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Adios.